Hello players, I am going to teach you Cruella de Vil. Cruella de Vil is one of the songs on the advanced list for Solang Samba Festival. And it is a jazz song, it's a blues. And if you look at the music, it has one flat, just a B flat. Okay. And it has four beats a measure. You are starting on four and, so we count one, two, three, four. Ba, 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 ba. Now, even though it says just one flat in the beginning, just look a little bit through the whole song. You see a lot of flats, like E flat, A flat, even D flat. And D flat is open. For example, in measure three, the last note is D flat, same as C sharp, but then the next note is D. So watch out for that. All right. I have set my drum machine on tempo 80, which I think is a good tempo to practice. And then when you get good at it, I suggest you go up to 100. That would be a really good tempo to play it once you know it really well. So here comes the swing beat. Beats and you're in. One, two, three, four. Keep practicing till you get up to tempo 100. That is a good tempo to play this song. All right, thank you so much.